Hi, my name is Sonne and this is my entry for my destination's biggest, baddest bucket list competition. My destination is Leiden in the Netherlands and today I'm going to show you some of my favorite places. It is only a 30-minute train ride from Amsterdam, which makes it the perfect place to get away from other tourists for a day. One very important thing about Leiden is that it is a university city. 1 out of 10 people living here is a student. Leiden University is the oldest university in the Netherlands and it was actually a present from William of Orange after the city had been under siege by the Spanish. Right now I'm in the Hortus Botanicus, or Botanical Garden, which is also part of the university. You can sit here and study, or in the summer students tend to use it as a beach. If you look at Leiden on a map, you can see that it is enclosed by canals. There used to be 8 gates around the city, but now there are only 2 left. The Morspoort and De Zijlpoort. One of the most famous residents of Leiden was painter Rembrandt van Rijn, and he was born right here in de Weddesteeg in 1606. And you can still find signs of his presence throughout the entire city. Leiden has some amazing places to eat, so start off by grabbing a gevulde koek from the Frisian bakery. This place is called Frankobolli, and here you can have a cup of tea and write a postcard. The postcard will be put on one of the cabinets on the wall and sent on the right day. Head over to Bagels and Beans for the best bagels in town and a delicious DIY hot chocolate. And when the sun comes out, have a beer on one of the boat platforms, which you can find throughout the entire city. And you can end your day at Mollion for a cozy and relaxing dinner with some great vegetarian options. Of course, there are some shopping to be done. The smaller streets that connect the big shopping streets are a great place to find some interesting and creative shops. If you want to get on the water, this is where you can rent rowing boats for about 5 euros an hour. One of my favorite things to do in Leiden is go on a hunt for hidden locations. Right now we are at De Burcht, which is over 1,000 years old, and it's basically just the remains of a castle wall. It's on a big hill, so you do have to climb some stairs, but once you're up the hill you have a beautiful view and you get to secretly look into people's houses. If you didn't know this was here, you would never find it. There are poems on lots of buildings throughout the city. They're all part of a project called Dicht op de Muur, which can either mean poetry on the wall or close to the wall. See if you can hunt down poems by Shakespeare, E. Cummings, and loads of other poets in a variety of languages. You can also explore the courtyards and almshouses in Leiden. All you need is a cheap booklet from the Tourist Information Center, and you're ready to go. Open the old doors and step into a beautiful hidden world. But make sure to be quiet and don't bother the residents. Shh. I hope you enjoyed this tour of Leiden. Details and a map with all the locations will be in the description, and I'll see you guys later. Doei!